in the event of a sudden death, physical death, in the moment before that, liberation would have to be seen by the one who is about to die. That's where that came from. But the suggestion seemed to be, yes, if you want liberation, throw yourself off a high building. It's the madness of the mind, it's the craziness of the mind. Because you will never have liberation. You know, give it up, you will never have liberation. There's only liberation when you're not there.
Yes, in death, In death, I'm not aware, so where would be?
Yeah, but there'll be no one there. Well, I give no prescriptions and I give no advice, so I'm not saying anything about throwing ourselves off tall buildings. It just seems to me another example of how the mind goes mad around this. Not just around this, the mind clearly goes mad.